How to create a 16 segment bullseye in 2D CPA. To create 16 segments, we need 3 planes from the long axis, either the short axis. Pre-select using Ctrl left mouse click, then right mouse click to launch the application. Please assign now all 3 views, apical 4, 2 and 3 chamber view. If you do that for the short axis, the orientation is mitral valve, papillary muscle plane and apex. To start now the analysis, click on the arrow. See all 3 planes on the right? I'm starting now with the 4 chamber view. You can also use the other planes. Set the reference points like in the description, starting with basal and then the apex. Make adjustments, grabbing the red dots, and go to the right, starting the analysis. Once the first complete contour becomes visible, you can adjust the proposed contour, drag and drop the red contour points. The first 6 segments are now visible. To go ahead, go to the right and choose the next plane. Up from now, it's the same workflow for all the different planes. We have to set the points like in the description, make adjustments at the red dots, start the analysis, waiting for the end diastolic phase, make adjustments if necessary, and accept the changes on the right upper side, clicking the arrow. As you can see now, the next 6 segments are visible, and we are doing the last plane. Click on the remaining plane, go ahead, the same approach like before. Starting in the end systolic phase, going over and wait for the end diastolic review, making the adjustments, accept and go over to the main analysis page. The bullseye is now filled with 16 segments. Please jump over to the segmental analysis page and see also the segmental informations are available for the different plane. If you go back, we see we have now the average values and on the left a reconstruction for the left ventricle. On the right mouse click, you can explore some showing options.